What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Pockets. Bring y'all another video. Y'all know I bring y'all nothing but that fire, but we're gonna get right into it. So Xbox Live is down right now. I'm gonna show y'all how to sign in. So what you want to do is you want to go to this little man where your character will be. Don't sign in yet. So what you do is you go to settings, then you go to network settings, go to go offline, because you can't sign in to your player right now. So look, I'm gonna show y'all that it'll work real quick. My fault. I'm gonna show y'all that I'm not bullshitting with y'all. So you're trying to sign in, it won't let you sign in at all. It's gonna kick me right back out. I'm gonna show y'all. It's gonna be quick, so make sure y'all pay attention right after this says that I can't log in, and it's gonna say okay, just so y'all know that I'm not bullshitting with y'all, or BSing with y'all, excuse my French. I'm gonna get this out right now, just so everybody can get on and start playing, because it's BS that you gotta do tricks for this to work, you know what I'm saying? 2K just came out, everybody's trying to play, so it says we can't sign in. So what you wanna do, you're gonna back out. Like I said, press the middle button, go all the way over to the right, go down to settings, go to network settings, then go to go offline, and then remember how it just didn't let me in? So you're gonna go up, you're gonna choose your profile, it's gonna let me in, go back to network settings, and then go to go online, hit it, and you win. Works. I'm online. Hey, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, share this so everybody can get online, man. Everybody that's trying to play on 2K, share this so y'all can get online. Y'all literally see, I showed y'all that I couldn't get on. Now I'm here.